I'm going to step off the laminate. It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
To study the moon's orbit. And finally, maybe the most inspiring thing that Apollo 11 taught us was just, we can do it. In a technological sense, we were never sure that we could send humans to another planetary body until we just did it. To do it, we had to invent things like the first computer to use large-scale integrated circuits or chips. We had to develop a renewable, efficient fuel source known as the fuel cell. And I'm not even talking about heat shields and dehydrated foods and cordless tools and any of the other countless patentable inventions that went into that historic mission.
That's looking down on our vehicle.